Torres had the fastest time in his qualifier last year. If he wants it tonight, he'll have to beat the teenager Kai Beckstrand and finish faster than a minute 36 seconds. Torres needs at least to get to the fifth obstacle sideways to be in the top 30 and move on to the semifinals.
Nice. Wow. Ooh, did you see the way he just shot out of there like a cannon?
This kid's an incredible athlete. Did track and field, has a lot of athletic skills.
Oh, no!
Michael Torres down on just the second obstacle.